Cell-based assays are critical for antiviral drug research because they make it possible to investigate the drug's impact over the entire life cycle of a virus. Traditional plaque-based assays require manual counting of plaques that form days to weeks after infection and do not provide information on the antiviral drug's mechanism of action. Introducing the Agilent xCELLigence RTCA eSight. In a single assay, monitor the entire virus life cycle, cytopathic effects, and drug mechanism of action. The automated real-time data acquisition means you'll never miss the best time point to calculate viral titers or lytic activity. You can also capture cellular details, such as barrier function disruption, activation of host cell antiviral pathways, syncytium formation, and apoptotic death. Cell health and behavior are monitored using impedance and live cell imaging simultaneously. Impeded signal increases as cells proliferate. In the control, cell death is observed after the addition of the adenovirus, represented by a decrease in the impedance signal. In the presence of the antiviral drug, the impedance signal plateaus as cells reach confluency. In one workflow, capture the most critical data points from multiple perspectives without increasing workload. As a negative control, red HEK293 cells are infected with GFP-expressing adenovirus in the absence of drug. Cell health and behavior are monitored using impedance and live cell imaging simultaneously. After seeding, cells adhere and proliferate. An adenovirus-encoding green fluorescent protein is added at 24 hours. And cell death is observed as the adenovirus infection progresses. eSight automatically captures viral cytopathic effects in real time from multiple perspectives. In another well, the antiviral drug brincidofovir is tested for its ability to inhibit adenovirus GFP infection. Similar to the control, cells adhere to the E-plate and proliferate. But this time, when virus and drug are added together at the 24-hour time point, cells continue to grow efficiently. Very little virus GFP is produced, and the cytopathic effect is blocked. Here we show both conditions side by side, without drug on the left and with drug on the right. Although both wells have been infected with adenovirus GFP, the cytopathic effect is much more severe in the absence of antiviral drug. Without antiviral drug, cell death is observed. While the cells continue to grow efficiently in the presence of antiviral drug. With the xCELLigence RTCA eSight, automatically evaluate the efficacy of antiviral drugs in less time and obtain highly reproducible results.